I am Specialist Guillermo Torres, trolley company, first bat 153rd, currently attached to Alpha Company. Reason for the foxholes is we're just digging in, and just in case we expect enemy contact, we're gonna dig in and light them up if we need to. The engineer group out here that's helping us dig these foxholes is the 180th engineer group. Just in case we do take enemy contact, the foxholes behind me, they're dug in. I don't know how deep they are, but basically you're not gonna be able to see them. You know, so if the enemy has night vision just like we do, you know, if we're laying down, if we're making noises, they can see us, where if you're dug in a foxhole, it's just dirt. You're not, if you're moving around anything, they're not really gonna see you. The only thing they might see, if they have thermals, is the weapon. We have C-wire, and we currently set up an ECP on both sides, blocking the roads. The ECP stands for Entry Control Point. Nobody can come in and come out without us knowing. So any vehicle coming or leaving, we know who it is, and if it, we don't know them, we stop them, we search them, stuff like that.